What is going on, guys? This is Coral Vane here, and welcome back to Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree. We are back in the specimen building. Gotta do a few things. Okay, a little. So you get for fucking with me. Yeah, we gotta do a few things. Don't know if I'll be able to do it now, since I am at the end game area, so I kinda might have messed myself up there, but we'll see. Hoop. Can I not? Hoop. There we go. I don't know how to be all the way up here. There we go. Prepared spirit ash. I mean, I'll take it. Name's not here. All right. So let's go see Brynmain. See if she's got to say anything. Cause one, we're gonna have to do. We still got to do a lot of things, but yeah.
I'm afraid I'm busy, truly. I'm afraid, truly.
I don't know where the dude went. Saint Trina's Thraller. Don't see any other NPC thing, so think we're gonna go here. I know this is in-game area, but I want to get a weapon from here before I proceed with any more bosses. Cause I have a few in mind, but first we gotta do a lot of things. So yeah, we're gonna continue on with this place, cause I want to get a weapon from here and use it. Something here. Broken rune. Almost forgot to use something. I actually kind of forgot I had it. I actually got a. Enough of these Erdtree fragments to upgrade that, and enough to upgrade that. Nice. I don't know what. Somebody pass around here. Holy shit. Check up here real quick. Okay, this leads up to Stairway to Heaven here. Slumbering smithing stone and dead end. The hell? Why is he running? Let's see. The hell? What's going on here? I don't know if he actually sensed me or something. Never see an NPC just running around. Well, NPC, but an enemy. Is randomly running around. Well, at least I get a good idea of what this place looks like. Staircase underneath there. Huh. Interesting. Go this way, this way. Alright, we're good. So we cash those in, so we got some, Oh shit! I don't know why I figured it was. Don't know why, like I said, I knew there was gonna be somebody around the corner, but my dumb ass just rushes in. It is what it is. What can you do? Got a little path here. Okay, that did all right damage. Rune arc. I mean, I'll, yeah, what the hell? I'll pop one. I got a lot of these. Bam. Give me that buff. Holy shit. There's a big dude here. Question is, can I backstab him? Yes, I can. Bye-bye. Boom. Weird spirit ash. Okay. I'm kind of curious about something. Damn. I knew I could take out a few of them with that, that hit, but yeah. Ooh. Yep, yep. Lightning proof thing. Let's check down here. Great, new supplies are here. Bastard. Air slap me. Then beast bones. So I actually need them, but. Dead. White flesh mushrooms. Still don't know what the hell those, some of those things are for. I was like, don't craft as much. I craft sometimes, but it's just, I just don't do it all the time. Ooh, okay. Okay. Do I look like Jill Valentine? Get the fuck off me. That'll be probably one when we get that reference. That was perfect. I love that ability. Revered Spirit Ash. Got another one. Nice. Not bad, not bad. Get some more upgrades. I know there's still a lot more I could probably get. I'm nowhere near the cap. Well, the cap. At least I don't think I am. I still got a lot more of the Earth Tree fragments I gotta find. Plus that's where I came from. So I guess I can come back this way, okay. Gotcha. Path all the way over here. Like I said, not to say this is sketch at all, but yeah. This is definitely sketchy. Yeah, the backstab ain't gonna do shit, but. It's better than none. Spira. Spira. Alright. Cool, cool, cool. Leap. There's actually an item right there. I kinda missed that. It's a little hidden here. Finger calling, finger remedy. Yeah, not bad. Oh shit. Kind of drifting me there a little bit. I did not like that. Get healed up. Just a little top off. Because I see an annoyance up ahead. Ow. Stupid lightning ability. Shitballs. What can you do? Like you said, this place is going to be a little bit tough. That's not an understatement, really. Kind of wonder where this kind of goes down here, though. Looks like an elevator. That's mere grease. Elevator. Check that out a little bit later. I'm gonna go back and get my runes. And yeah. Actually, I don't know why I'm going this way. Cause it's just the other way I have to go. So I'm bringing smithies down. God, I hate those guys so much. You're just tanky as hell, but I mean, I guess this is the in-game area, so. Ow. These guys are weird as hell. They do so much damage, dude. Holy fuck. Kinda wish I had, I have it on one of my weapons, but I don't have it, exactly on a this character, at least. Yeah, remember, I don't have to go up there. I guess I can't really stop to kill him. Gonna run my ass off. Hopefully that dude doesn't respawn. He probably does. It's gonna suck. But whatever. Try my damnedest just to run past all these assholes. Ow. Alright. Yep, he's back. Thank you. through that problem. We just got one more up here. Question is, I don't know who the hell is shooting the other one. Oh god. Apparently you can still do it while I'm here. Open the door. Okay, we got a grace here. Thank God. Carved words, colons, I abandoned here all my fears. Oh, good for you. Okay, I got that set up. Let's see here. Must be somewhere. There's a path down here. I feel like there's somebody here watching this dude. Inquisitor Ashes. Dark here. We got some parkouring, huh? Nothing there. Okay. Dried pickled liver. Okay, here we go. Smithing stone 8. I don't know if that's worth risking my life for. But, I mean, I got it, so. Landed. Nice, nice, nice. Something over here. Long sworn bolts. Let's go to the other side. Let's go over here. Okay, we get to land here. I'll take some. Nice try. Good try, though. I'll give you points for effort. Guess I'm jumping for the window. Okay, easy enough. Root Tower Settlements. Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh, spider. Ow, you little pussy ass. Done. Soda tree fragment. I mean, I'm glad I'll take it. Where this is, you got an elevator here. Okay, it's on this way, another elevator there. First, let's see where this elevator takes us. Okay. same. Wait, what? Oh, okay. So we're just back up on top of the tree. Huh. Good to know. Say it's really a shortcut, but I mean, I guess that's this is the way back up if I don't want to take the grace route. That's good enough. So we take this elevator over here. Elevator won't move. I was like, what the hell is going on there? It's kind of tripping out there. I'm just topping myself off. I'm taking no damn chances. Okay, we got some more of these tree dudes here. We got another one of these. No, I don't got time for this. Ow. Bye. I don't got time for your shit. Damn. Okay, you must try to take me out there. Damn. Well, it's raining. Don't have the requirements. I need 24 faith. Interesting. Twin blade symbolizing the secret treasure of the tower. Though the blades fashioned from golden shoots are largely wilted and darkened, their luster can be restored by dealing damage to foes. However, dealing damage to those who live and death will have no such effect. Unique skill, Yupora Vortex. Using the power of the vortex, violently twirl the ornament, dealing multiple slashes directly ahead. The greater the restored luster of the blades, the greater the power of this skill. However, use of this skill will fully consume the blade's luster. Interesting. Cool weapon. But I think I'm gonna teleport back to, whatchamacallit? What stage front? What the hell am I doing? I'm like all the way down here now. Spiral Rise. I'm gonna go to the back there. messed up. Okay, cool. Let's go up here. Let's keep on going up. Damn. I killed him. Down, bird. Bam! It was a little unnecessary, but I felt like doing it. Felt good. Fucking hate those birds. With a damn passion. Definitely an interesting aesthetic, though. The whole sand and tower. Something still neat. But like I said, I'm not finishing the game today. I'm only getting up to a certain point because I want to get a weapon. Because I want to start using it now. I don't want to have to get the weapon towards the end of the game, and then it's like I don't really get to experience the weapon that much. Hey. Spirit ashes. Nice, nice, nice. Plus, I got a lot of pseudo tree fragments I gotta find, anyways. Nope. No incantations for you. Nope, nope, nope. Making our way up. A tree fragment. Mm-hmm. Oh, lovely. Got you. Got another one of you guys. Oh, shit. Okay. Nice damage, huh? Okay, cool. Sorry, but nope. Some more stone. Alright, you little pussy ass. I want no cores. Jesus Christ, can you fuck off, dude? Fucking dude, like, get the fuck off me. Let me get the fuck away from this dude. This guy's just annoying. So many different levels. There's an item there. Hmm. What are the chances of that item actually being good, but whatever. Gray bird helm. Hmm. What the hell? Hmm. About that. I don't know where the hell I'm aiming at. So I'll go down, I guess? I don't know. Hmm. Oh, so. I'm at the spiral rise. Okay. Oh yeah, I have to go upwards. I mean, yeah. I know why I got confused there for a second there. Yeah, because I jumped out this window. I guess it wasn't the way I was supposed to go anyways. And yeah. By this time, I guess I'll just keep on climbing up. Hmm. At least I don't have to worry about facing that dude. So I'm not gonna face him. It's not worth my time. Or the energy. Because I want to preserve any heals I'm going to need for later. I'll probably end up finding another grace anyways, but still, might be able to keep everything. So he's going to be up here, I know that. Unless he followed me, which I don't think he really did. Next, he would be here. How's he at? Kind of sketched out. Where the hell is he at? Hello? Oh. We didn't hear that. The elevator is an option. Of course, there's another one. Yeah, at least I can summon in a teammate here. Which I'm going to. Why waste any more energy on these dudes than I have to? Holy shit, what the fuck? Ow. What was that shit? Demon assassin, I was not taking a chance. One warrior's great sword. I'd say I'm afraid to face him, but I just do not want to have to backtrack if I died to him. Because I was not used to his moveset. Seems like each of these guys have like their own little special thing about them, which is pretty cool, but it's also a pain in the ass because they are tanky as hell. Got another grace here. Let's see what this is. Another earth tree fragment? Yep. Sit down and rest. So I got 14.9. Not bad. I know I could get more. I'm gonna try to get more possible. Oh, Nita's here.
It's been quite some time. It was never kindly, Mikula, was it? The Erdtree was leading you all along, so that you might ascend to lordship. Why come to these lands to begin with? I suppose it must be what His Eminence, or perhaps the Erdtree, desired all along. The clashing of the favored lords, such that one would prevail. So be it. If you insist upon facing Mikula the Kind, then I will run you through whoever you might be. Don't tarry now.
Okay. So what do I get? I get Thraller. Yep. And I get Knights Ansbosch. Nice. Be summoned to challenge Needle, Knight, Lita, and her allies. Wait for my boys to show in.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle, Knight, Lita. Dryleaf Dane and our allies will never allow this.
It is just as the woman said it would be. Lord of the Erdtree, Lord of Marika, you too deserve to face the reckoning.
He's done.
Redeem.
I am Ansbach of the Pureblood Knight. I stand with blade aloft, blood of fire, for the dignity of my lord and master, Mold.
You and I, fighting.
Sad. Forever.
Righteous tarnished. It appears that our interests have aligned. A balm upon my soul it is that we do not
need. Hand-to-hand fight.
Now, my blade. Watch closely.
I'm sorry for speaking to you as a compatriot when you stood before the withered arm.
I am deeply sorry. Doubt you. I am here only to grant the Latrina's singular wish. I will stop Mikkel of the Kind.
Lita has died. Got her sword. You know, Knight, Lita and her allies defeated, returning to your world. Oh, moly. That was something. A hell of an invasion. Earn limb. Mora's bell bearing. Big reach shield. His helm. Armor. Gauntlets. Greaves. Sorry, dude. Pay my respects to him. Same with him. Phalanx. His weapon is actually pretty damn cool. You get his armor, braided cord robe, braided arm wraps, and soiled loincloth. Oh, hold on. Wrong one. Dryleaf Dane. Dane's footwork. That's what I was looking for. Moly. I could probably take the Assassin Blade off. Got so much new stuff right now. Sword looks pretty cool. Light greatsword with gold inlaid weapon of Lita the Needle Knight. Deals holy damage, though polished to a mere sheen. His blade still reeks with the stench of crusted blood that lingers from the call of her knightly comrades. Needle Piercer. I never did mess with these at all. Kind of curious, actually. Wrong one. What the hell? Hold up. This will be my main hand. Hold up. I was a little confused on that one. Try to try out these new weapons out real quick. Especially these pole arms. I can't attack her. Shit. That's probably why. Let me go out of this room, maybe. Oh, there's Lita. Lita's armor. Not bad. Gotta pay my respects. You deserve that, at least. You guys all fought with honor. I'm surprised I still can't attack in this area, which is weird. Let's go up here real quick.
Righteous Tarnished. That was an astounding battle, to be sure. Mm-hmm. Now I suppose this leaves only one. But in truth, I cannot calm my quivering. Challenging a god is no small matter.
No, it isn't. Ask about Thraller.
I'm afraid I underestimated the lad. Appearing frail in both body and mind, I presumed it'd be like to stumble upon the field of battle. What a fool I was. He serves another master, but Satiolier performed magnificently. Perhaps he too quivers with anticipation, as do we.
That's about Moog's death.
Oh. Something you want to get off your chest? Well, you needn't worry. It was you, wasn't it, who defeated Lord Moog? Fear not. I bear no grudge against you. His eminence was felled in an honorable duel. And such are the risks of seeking lordship. Besides, what right have I to complain? I blame the enchantment more than anything. Righteous Tarnished, we will have our victory. I swear upon my blood.
Bet your ass we will.
Righteous Tarnished, I swear upon my blood.
Damn right we will. Alright, so I can actually swing out here. Let me try some of the weapons out, because like I said, I haven't tried anything yet. So that's what it does. Actually, pretty damn dope. Let's see here, what was the other weapon? I got this horn set weapon, which is pretty damn cool. These curse swords, they look clean as hell though. Forged by the horn set in the name of revenge. It's vengeance for the flames, my blade I wield. Ravager's blade. Swords here. Pretty dope. Kinda like those, those are pretty sick. And we also got the stone sheath sword. What was the other thing? I gotta get Dane's footwork going. Because that was the main weapon I was coming here for. Got that. Then I gotta put dried leaf arts on the other hand. What do I want to put on here? I got my axes. That's what I wanted to put on there. I can summon both of them here. Final boss. But I'm not doing that right now. I said I wasn't gonna do that. Just wanted to get Dane's footwork. So I'm gonna head back to the round table. Let's see here. Back to go back to the round table, and I'm gonna copy to make sure I have them, because I have, let me see here, that's why I got so much stuff here. Steadily strengthens attack following a dodge roll or backstep as well as a dash attack. Slightly strengthens attacks following a dodge roll. It's pretty clean looking armor, though. I gotta say. I'm kinda curious what this loincloth looks like on my character. It has to be light armor, so. Dude, it literally just looks like a G-string. Interesting. A loincloth G-string. Roger that. Can't be any worse than, this. It's a gold cock piece, pretty much. Back to what I was wearing. But, let's see here. Gotta get this fully upgraded and, changed around a little bit. Strengthen armament. Damn right, I'm gonna have to do this. Get all this upgraded. Hopefully, I have enough. If not, I'll just buy the rest of the shit. Should have a shit ton of everything, so. Get the 25. The Sombering Smithing Stone, Dragon Smithing Stone. Ashes of War. I'm gonna duplicate some. Where is that? Okay, Ashes of War. I want to put. Dry leaf arts on that. I'm gonna put bleed on this one. And I'm gonna put frost on this one. I'll put that and I'm gonna put frost. So, actually, you know what? I'll put that and I'll put cold on here. So, bleed and frost, and I could just proc it back and forth. Gonna be good. It's gonna be awesome. Kinda wonder, oh yeah, I never did find, I gotta find those duplication areas. Gotta head back there. So we're at the final boss already, so we got that taken care of. Nothing else here. Nothing around here. There is one boss. We can probably go kill real quick. It's a red bear, because I kind of forgot about him. He's kind of like right over here. He's not that far away. summon this for the helmet. Tankier than normal. Pelt of Rapalia. Kind of. Get used to the combo a little bit. Shit. Froze them. So I do have the still a kick, but it's on the left side, okay. Alright, cool. I just kinda, like I said, I gotta relearn all the shit. That's cool, that's cool. We got the weapon I mainly wanted. So, yeah. Let's see if I can still... So I have to go do the other finger ruins for this dude. Yeah, they're still chilling here. But I'm gonna probably end it here for now. So we gotta go defeat a few more areas and whatnot, which I look forward to. And we're gonna do that in the next part. But thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, so I appreciate if you leave a like and subscribe for more. And I will see you wonderful people in the next part. Peace.